the middle.
Yeah. Hold on, don't shoot yet, because he's in front of me.
The ones in the front shoot that one.
Yes. See the one that's eating? That's the one you want.
The one to the left. Okay,
hold on, hold on. Yeah, to the left. Let him stop. Hold on.
The one, the white looking one.
Yeah.
Okay. I got it now.
He's the one in the front. The one in the front. Shoot him again. Shoot him again. You're shooting high. You're shooting high.
I ain't got no more.
There he went down. He went down. He went down.
Thank you, buddy.
That's a good shot there, man. There's still that other one's right there.
He's still up, eh?
Get another bullet in your gun. Get another bullet in your gun.
Yeah, he's down. His head's down.
We got him. We got him. Okay, hold on. Put another bullet just in case he gets it. What was that?
Want to shoot him again?
There's two. They were fighting.
He's down.
He's down. We're going to give him a few minutes just so he doesn't take off.
He's down.
Have you guys been around Carol and wait to get that bull? Because they're going to get up to come.
Yeah, I have him reloading right now. And we're going to give him a few minutes and we're going to watch him and then we'll walk up and get ready. He's a 6x6.
Did you get it on video?
Fuck yeah.
Get your guy out there and get to the bull to make sure that he doesn't get up and take off.
Okie dokie.
Now I get shakes.
Most of that of this evening, and saw these elk come out, and there was this bull, and he did the right thing. He took out a bull. Tell us a little bit about it, Larry.
Well, let's say he came out. He was sparring with another one, about the same size, maybe a little smaller. And my guy told me to take the one in the front. And I took the one in the front. That's all it is.
Didn't take long at all for you to make that decision, did it?
No.
Well?
No, he said it was a good one. I shot it. So it's a good one.
Well, I was up in the hill and I watched the whole thing. The only thing I didn't see was the shot because of the trees over here. But
well, the other one and him were sprawling a little bit. Not much, but they were sprawling. And when he gave me the shot, I took it. And that's it.
Well, what do you think about your guide there, Daniel?
Oh, guy, he's pretty good. Real good, not pretty good.
Okay, well, you can kiss him now if you want.
Okay, now we're going.
Oh, okay. Now we're going to commercial.
Yeah.